everyone. I'm Dr. Aruna Kalra, and today we would discuss menstrual cup versus tampon. So this is menstrual cup, which has been invented for more than a century now, but we are still not comfortable with its use. Do we know what are the advantages of menstrual cup? Menstrual cups are eco-friendly. We can use menstrual cups for over a year. So 6 months to a year is the life of a menstrual cup. In that sense, it is cost effective also. If we use tampons or sanitary pads, we have to use it, disposable tampons and sanitary pads, and they are not cost effective. Menstrual cups can hold much more blood than tampons or sanitary pads. If a tampon can hold 1/3 of an ounce of blood, menstrual cup can hold 2 to 3 ounces of blood. So we have to use menstrual cup after every 8 hours, or we can even use it for 12 hours overnight. So there won't be any spill overnight if we use menstrual cup. But we should not be using tampons overnight because there are chances of toxic shock syndrome. With sanitary pads and tampons, we can have allergic reaction. But this is made up of silicone, and most of the time people do not have allergy to silicone. They have allergy to latex, and it does not have latex. So you cannot get allergic reaction or inflammation if you are using it hygienically and correctly. With menstrual cup, you can do your day-to-day activities. There would not be any spill. It won't be felt by you or your partner if you are having sex. So in every regard, menstrual cup is here to stay. It is eco-friendly, cost-effective, and it gives you much liberty to do your day-to-day work without spillage of blood. If we want to talk more about advantages or disadvantages of menstrual cup or tampons, we can always discuss. So for more queries around menstrual health, hygiene, or use of menstrual cup, you can write your queries in the comment box, or you can come and meet us at CK Birla Hospital, Gurgaon. Thank you.